I've been a concert pianist, a conductor, and an educator for the best part of 15 years, and I decided to retrain as a lawyer in pursuit of a career that has greater scope for creating value and impact. I love researching, building an argument, and drafting. I had toyed with the idea of doing law for a very long time, but at that moment I just felt this is what's going to happen. And 2 weeks later, I had already applied to university. And so even it was, in hindsight, slightly reckless to begin my GDL without having a training contract, I just had it so clear in me that that is what was going to happen and that's what I had to do. I am in alignment with the people that work here in terms of their ethos and values. I feel the people that work here are resilient, they are driven, and they are collegiate. And when I started to research about other firms, it was really very apparent that this is where I had to be as a creative person, having a background in the performing arts, the emphasis that this firm has about creativity and innovation, putting all this especially focused on technological solutions to help clients and not just to help them but to anticipate their needs is something that I really believe in. I then applied for the vacation scheme and had the bestest of weeks. It was tense in a way, as it is when you go into a concert, I suppose you have the adrenaline with you all the time. But I really enjoyed meeting all these lawyers and my cohort, my future colleagues. So it was really, really, really cool.